Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it, turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight. Where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Then it was fear. Runs far. Far deeper.
He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
There is a maze in the desert, carved from sand and rock. A vast labyrinth of pathways and corridors, 100 miles long, 1,000 miles wide, full of twists and dead ends. Can you see the maze? Its walls and floors, its twists and turns. Good. Because the maze you've created in your mind is itself the maze. There is no desert, no rock or sand. There's only the idea of it. But it's an idea that will come to dominate your every waking and sleeping moment. You're inside the maze now. You cannot escape. Welcome to madness.
Thank you.
hell worship the devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Start from the beginning. Can you describe its form?
No. We've sent in drones and teams of people, but nothing comes back. Let me see him. He's extremely ill. You have to tell me where he was, what he was doing. It was his decision to go in. It's something they termed the Shimmer. It's destroying everything.
It's not destroying. It's making something new.
Thank you.
bad angels once, I make good angels now. That is how I took us to 9 new worlds. A child can count to 9 on fingers. We should own the stars.
Yes, sir.
But I can only make so many. This is the seed that we must change for heaven. Have their time.
I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready.